وأريد أبدأ بجاسا. جاسا, how are you?
I'm absolutely fine, Your Highness. Thank you.
It's a pleasure to have you here today.
It's a great honor as well.
Tell us a story, Jaasa. Tell us something that touched you. It make a difference in your life. That we want to hear it and learn something out of it.
Thank you so much, Your Highness, for this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. In the infectious disease unit where I work at, I'm able to meet different kinds of patients in all walks of life. I remember 2 months ago, I was assigned to a patient in her late 20s. She was previously healthy when she came, but she had high-grade fever and cough. She was breathless, thus she needed to be on a ventilator. Series of tests were done in the hospital, and she was diagnosed as COVID-19. With no visitors allowed, I would constantly update her families back home on her general medical condition. With my fervent prayers and my personal protective equipment as my shield, I would bravely enter her isolation room and perform the tasks needed of me as a nurse. This personal protective equipment might be exhausting at times for me, especially when I wear it continuously for 8-hour shift. But I choose to bravely put on my shield and enter the war zone with an unseen enemy, because I believe that this is my calling as a nurse, to be of great service to most people more needy than I am. After 3 weeks of active treatment, she was finally sent home and was discharged from the hospital in a perfect general physical condition, and she was COVID-19 free. I believe this pandemic has totally changed our lives. My work may be physically, sometimes mentally, and emotionally draining, but stories of hope and successful recoveries from my patients prove that there is always a light at the end of a dark tunnel. I believe that we shall all get passed through this ordeal, and together we will heal as one. Thank you so much, Your Highness, for taking time and listening to my personal story. God bless you.
God bless you. How is your family back home?
My mother is worried back home, but I constantly reassure her that I am perfectly fine. Her daily prayers for me helps me a lot and gives me the driving force to face each day in my work field.
God bless her. Give her my best regard and tell her that you are with your second family.